This isn't just my job.
Who died?
Hi Vogue, I'm Cindy Crawford.
By saying that there are two sides.
Venice, that's the term.
Brothers trying to get some cheddar. We all want our cut like the shredder.
What, you finally hit puberty?
What are you doing here, you little freak?
With the nunchuck dough and I'm pulling up slow. When we fall up in the party, they know anything goes. Check my Rolex, they say I'm the man of the hour. All this green in my pockets, you can call it turtle power.
Cute T-Rex.
Let's go!
Go check that out, you.
You'll never be a true king.
I've never, ever been happier! This isn't fair!
It's not her fault, she's a writer! She's a This isn't just my job. This is who I am. Anybody who doubts my company, doubts me.
This is an inspiring step forward.
Who died? Fired today for sexual misconduct.
The part you guys never seem to realize is that you don't have the power anymore.
I would like to take this moment to announce my new morning show co-host, Bradley Jackson.
You just sit down and do your fucking job!
And I know that it's not enough, but I apologize. And I will do everything that I can to make it right.
Hi Vogue, I'm Cindy Crawford. Saying that there are two sides to every story, and this is my side, the right one.
Blah.
Oh wow.
Cruella DeVille, Cruella DeVille. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella DeVille.